You fucking dickhead. I didn't know I was gonna take a shit inside the wall and then my intestines would remove me from the stage or whatever happened.